He sees an America in which every day is tax day, April 15th. We see an America in which every day is Independence Day, the 4th of July.